This place used to be the sacred Lake of the Lady. Now it is the heart of Midnight. The Lady of the Lake tried to heal Arthur back to life here, but he turned into darkness incarnated. I must destroy the king and fulfill my destiny.
By the old god's bones, the seat of my power desecrated, my heart ripped out and thrown into the mud. I only tried to heal the king here, as it was foretold. But not a single prophecy bloody told me that this would happen.
Yes, the stars shuddered and bled, and you are here. The saviors, the dead.
Great. Another hopeless lunatic in this nightmare.
Mad or visionary? Does it matter at all? I've been waiting for you. I'm a hermit, or I am the hermit. You tell me. I am living in solitude, seeking knowledge and giving out advice. In other words, I'm a hermit. Why is it so hard to understand? You need my help. This is the heart of Midnight, which is both the place and the scar, the mark of the forbidden ritual. Oh yes, yes, you are the blade that will carve out the Black Growth. But he is stronger than you think. His curse was dreamed up in the void. More than that, it was an attempt to break the ancient rule that forbids your kind to leave Avalon. Not him. He was foretold to return to Britannia. How is he supposed to do that if the lady obeys the rules? I only gave her a little nudge, just a little. Oh, but you know what I mean. You were there, or you will be there. Past and future, it all blurs together here. There are powers so ancient that even I feel young compared to them. And this one has a grudge raging beyond the ivory gates. Trust me, you'll understand everything when it will be too late. The Knight of Midnight is gorging himself on fallen knights. He is getting more powerful with each soul. The ones who came before you refused my help, and he rules stronger than ever. The lady was almost destroyed here. Her blood is tainted, but cleanse your shrines and the waters will fill you with might. That is your only chance. With my wisdom, of course. I'm a friend of the lady, and I know her secrets. I'll guide you. I will tell you how you can gain power to fight Midnight. Are you satisfied? Far from it. It was just the first thing you understood.
Damn it, Mordred. Are you insane? You should have learned that you never trust babbling lunatics you meet in the wild. This is his fault as well, after all. Not that he knows or cares.
Thank you.
sweet Lady Blanche, the maiden of the lake. The one who embodied birth is now the specter of death.
Your service, my lord.
Time to feed the ravens.
Awaiting your command.
I fight for honor.
Ready to fight. To hell.
I fight for honor.
The Lord is my witness.
Sword or sorcery?
Your Highness?
Your command?
For my Camelot. None can stand in my way.
Your orders?
Help.
I fight for honor. One less to think about. You fought and died.
Awaiting your command.
Perish!
Your service, my lord.
I could be of some help, I suppose.
King and country.
Among the enchantresses of the lady, there was always three to ascend. The sacred trinity. Three aspects of the lady. Maiden, mother, and crone, each with a shrine. You have cleansed this one. It can deliver her blessing now.
Over there. The joys of plunder.
What have become of you, Lady Anita? You were the full moon, motherhood, and love. And now you are all sadness and decay.
King and country.
Ready to fight.
Some help, I suppose.
Ready to fight.
country.
Awaiting your command.
The Lord is my witness.
I fight for honor.
Kneel before me.
Your Highness? Sword or sorcery?
Let's see if I could help.
Blessings.
What's it gonna be? Ready.
To fight.
What do you want from me?
My home.
Your orders?
None can stand in my way.
Ready to fight.
At your service, my lord.
What's it gonna be?
Oh.
must be really desperate. I could be of some help, I suppose.
What are we waiting for?
Let's see if I could help. Wait, this is tingling. A fountain of might sprouting from below. The lake is healing. The lady's presence is stronger.
What is this thing?
A place to share food and stories.
Isabel, the aspect of death. I welcome you, Crone. What can I say? You haven't changed a bit.
Sword or sorcery?
To fight.
I can take them all.
Your orders?
What do you want from me?
To fight. Time to feed the ravens. For my Camelot.
I am ready.
Your orders?
For honor.
What are we waiting for?
You think I can't fight?
No mercy for the wicked.
Your command?
What do you want from me?
I can take them all.
What's it gonna be?
Your command?
What are we waiting for?
You think I can't fight?
For my Camelot.
I could be of some help, I suppose.
At your service, my lord.
Blessings.
What do you want from me?
For king and country.
One down.
Time to feed the ravens.
Three shrines cleansed, sacred numbers. There is a chance for the lady to return. Are you ready to enter the heart of midnight?
place to heal or mend armor.
See that? The tree from the Shattered Lands. It was brought here by the Tuatha Dé Danann when this island was still young.
At peace.
Craving for gold. Let me guess what's inside. Find the place of death and rebirth there. The wound that bleeds until all shards are removed. I must leave. I cannot let Midnight devour my soul. It would make him much too powerful. What did you expect from a mad old man in the woods? Oh, the irony, Dread Knight. You can't see it yet, but you will.
The heart of Avalon. Place where everything ended and begun, where both the king and I perished, only to return again.
For the wicked.
back memories, doesn't it?
I fight for honor.
No mercy for the wicked.
Can stand in my way.
I am ready.
I serve the Lord.
Country.
Your Highness?
Stand in my way.
What are we waiting for?
Waiting.
your king and country.
Prevail.
Fool, I am Camelot. I am the Round Table.
Well then, I have some experience in destroying both. Stand in my way.
Thank you. understanding.
It's over. This island is too small for two round tables.
Riches to plunder.
Garbage or real treasure this time.
A shrine.
And yes, they fall down and they stand up again. Darkness filled them like an empty vessel, and darkness remains in them until midnight ends.
Hold it right there. This is the sacred glade of the lady.
For my Camelot.
The Lord is my witness.
Time to feed the ravens.
Orders.
I am ready.
Time to feed the ravens. One down.
I serve the Lord.
I am ready.
To serve.
Your orders?
Another notch on my blade.
A chest, brothers.
The end is only the beginning, Sir Mordred.
Does this mean we are finished here?
It is not over yet. I was mistaken.
How? I killed this thing my old enemy had become.
You have destroyed one aspect of King Arthur. His rotting husk.
What? What have you done?
What I was meant to do. I tried to bring him back. I even broke some rules. But the curse was so potent that even I had no power over it. With my last breath, I unleashed the might of Avalon at him.
Your magic, which made him immortal, couldn't kill him.
No, it tore him into shreds, into four soul fragments. You've just killed one of them.
So, my battle with Arthur is not over yet. Shall I be angry or glad?
Destroy the three soul fragments of Arthur. Then you'll be free. Wait for the ravens that bring you guidance from a queen you killed with your own hands.